towns in India thrived and lived in harmony and peace for ages. Streets and markets flooded with trade goods, temples thrived and workers earned good wages.
Musicians, weavers, carpenters, merchants and tailors, showing skills and selling goods as busy retailers.
A council made of local men ruled the town with insight and care.
Traditions guided crafts and careers as sons were taught their father's profession. Land and money were held in common to keep families strong, assuring succession.
Villages and fertile fields made them self-sufficient. Well connected and productive, no matter how distant.
Village folks from different parts met through ties and trading marts.
By living with respect for gods and in accordance with nature, they progressed. Bound by sacred laws and religion, everyone felt truly united and blessed.
Marriages were prearranged with practical goals to form a net of relatives and kinsmen close. Marriages were recognized and love was revered, even when romance between boy and girl arose.
Families were the center of life, with generations living in elation. It's the core of Hindu tradition, the seed which grew to become a great nation.